はい。Welcome back, and well, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today, it is hard to vlog, as you know. So I have a good day for everyone. Yeah. So without further ado, let's get into it. So you guys know what I'm doing here. So this is what I'm doing. And I am tracing with pencil. I went for a retro type of design. And yeah. So here, I went to grab a Sharpie because, I went over it with Sharpie again to just remember where I put it, because I know you guys can barely see it, but you can kind of see the Sharpie. I messed up on a couple of shapes, but I mean, I fixed it at the end, which is really good. I like the ending, so stay tuned for that. And, yeah.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and she's always gone too long.
Okay, and here I went for my paint board, as you can see, and my paint, and so I decided to do purple, light purple first, so I just went ahead and did some light purple, and I just did the spaces that I think would look good, and I just corrected the mistakes that I did, and yeah, so that's light purple.
Anytime she goes away, wonder this time where she's gone, wonder if she's gonna stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away, and I know. Hey, I ought to leave the young thing alone, but ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
At the top, I was like, hey, it doesn't look finished until you add the top. So I decided to add some at the top, because why not?
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house just ain't no.
And so here I went for my dark blue. But the thing was, oh yeah, and I got it all over the paintbrush. So I'm like, for me, sorry you can't see it that well, but I went for the dark blue. And then I took some white. You can see inside the white bottle because I was really sad about it for some reason. There you go, that's one. And then I found the other one because I couldn't get the paint out, but eventually I got some white paint, which is good. So, yeah, I got the white paint out and my paintbrush, and I just dabbed it in and mixed it up, and I'm coloring medium blue? I don't know. It's not light, but it isn't dark. Yeah, it kind of looks like purple. Is it purple? No, it's blue. It's blue. But anyway.
This house ain't no more. Anytime she goes away. I know, hey, I ought to leave the young thing alone, but ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day.
So this is when I decided to go for my big apple, cheesy, red. So I just dabbed that on. But then it was too dark, and I was like, yeah. So I grabbed another paintbrush. I used too many paintbrushes for this. So I was disappointed, and I wasted a lot of paint. Anywho, I took my white and dabbed it in there, and then mixed it up with my red, as you can see there. And it turned into this pink, I guess. So I guess it's pink. So yeah.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house, this ain't no home. Anytime she goes away. No sunshine when she's gone.
Okay, so here's the funny part about this. Okay, here's the funny part. So I was painting, I was painting the triangle, and I messed up really, really bad. Like, really, 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 really bad. And as you can see, like, it doesn't even look like a triangle. I literally took my pencil and tried to go over it. But here's the funny part. I just wiped it all off. Like, as you can see, I literally was just like, trying to wipe away one part, and I just took my whole thing and wiped it all off. So, yeah. Anywho, yeah, so at this point, I was working really hard, and I was dedicated to it a lot. It was like, I gotta do this, this is my best, and by the way, I'm sorry that you guys see lines. Like, it's not only you, I see it too. It's kind of weird. Don't know why there's lines, don't know why, but sorry for the lines, but enjoy, continue.
It's not warm when she's away, ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and she's always gone too long, anytime she goes away, anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Anytime.
Okay, I'm so sorry for this. I left for a bit. Don't ask why. But yeah, it's coming up. So sorry. You can skip the video. But yeah.
Anytime she goes away. Anytime.
Okay, so this one I brought turquoise in, and I was really excited because I didn't have to mix anything. Like, it was a perfect, perfect color. I really adore turquoise. It's actually my favorite color, so. But, yeah. I really enjoyed painting this, and it's almost done, baby. But I really like the ending, so stay tuned. Yeah.
Anytime she goes away. No sunshine when she's gone. Not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Anytime.
So guys, here's the results. I actually really like them.
Yeah. Really like the results. Very nice.
Yeah, so I actually really like them, and I think I'm gonna do more painting videos while I'm home. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.